One additional component that's used out on the course, as well as in the finish line area, is the ability to have some of our ambulance crews or EMS crews utilize bikes and bike teams. These bike teams are used so that they can access runners along the course and be able to be first responders with technologies like an AED and advanced life support until an ambulance arrives. So we implement 7 bike teams from our private ambulance company at the Chicago Marathon, and we also supplement it with some of our city services as well. So this is another tool that you can use in your race, in your event, to be able to respond to any medical emergency during an endurance event.